Currently, I'm watching a show called Borgen on Netflix, and the woman who plays the lead is absolutely stunning. Then I was watching The Crown, and Gillian Anderson as Margaret Thatcher blew my mind, as much as Olivia Colman as the Queen. So I think so many performances. Today, it's actually 11 years since Pa released, and Mr. Bachchan in Pa was, oh my God, what a performance that was. That way that
so are you, so were you, don't be modest, Vidya.
No, thank you. But no, you know, I was in awe. Dinesh, the first time I saw him in makeup, I didn't feel I was watching Amitabh Bachchan at all. You know, which is why I could do what I did in the film.
That was the magic of the, you know, he just didn't look like Amitabh Bachchan. So you were not relating to Amitabh.
Yes, exactly.
Right.
You know, and so many, Ranbir Kapoor in Barfi.
Yeah.
Oh my God, what a performance. We spoke about Sanjeev Kumar. I'm sure, you know, there are thousands of performances I can name, but I'm just thinking of a few offhand. There's, you know, Om Saab in Sparsh.
No, that was Naseeb. That was Naseeb.
Both of them.
Oh my God.
I like Naseeb. Om in Ardha Satyam.
No. But Omji in Sparsh,
yeah.
You have to see him. It's a smaller role, but you cannot for one moment believe that this man actually can see. It is unbelievable. Shabana Azmi in Arth and Masoom.
Yes.
You know?
Ankur also, if you've seen Ankur.
Yes, of course.
छेड़ेंगे हम तुझको लड़की तू है बड़ी बुम्बाट आ आ आ उलाला 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 उलाला